All right, what's up, my fuckers? Hey, I put a post in my Twitter that the music I've been reacting to today are great songs. However, they're like fucking vibe killers, man. I need some shit that gets me up out of my seat. So my boy Toxic 187. Did I get that right? If I didn't, he's gonna kick my ass. Yeah. Told me to check out some Slaughter to Prevail Demolisher. Now, don't get me wrong. I'm a fucking metalhead. I love it. Some of the shit goes like the death metal and shit goes a little far. But we're going to give this one a shot and see what the fuck we got going on. See what the fuck we got, homie. Toxic 187, don't let me down, my man. Let's fucking go. I'm a little nervous. I might get scared. Let's go. First off, this motherfucker's angry. And second of all, the more I listen to it, the more I want to fucking break shit. Let's go. Toxic. Alright, well, I'm gonna guess this motherfucker ain't gonna have a very long career because eventually that fucking vocal cords are giving out. I love the music. I like that. Here's my thing. You want to scream at me and yell at me, I'm all Death Punch. I love Five Finger Death Punch. I love Pantera. I love shit like that. But let me tell you something. If you're going to scream at me, you got to chill me out with some vocals on the chorus too. Calm me down a little bit. I can't understand a goddamn word they're saying. See, this is why I like Death Punch. Death Punch fucking screams at you and gives it to you, but you can understand the words. And there's some others like that too. I don't know what the fucking listening. All right, let's go. Let's go. We got to get through it. Sound like he just cleared his throat and spit a loogie. What? Best part of the song.
Ghost of Optimus, you're still talking about it.
Toxic, what the fuck you got me listening to, homie? Because I don't know what the fuck's going on, except I'm getting scared. Yeah, let's go. Doesn't it hurt? This I can fuck with here. This fucking beat. I can fuck with this. Let's get it again. That's the best part of the fucking song. You know why it's the best part of the fucking song? Toxic. Because the motherfucker's quiet. Let's go, y'all. There we But face is all red. Motherfucker's got my blood pressure all up and shit. I don't know. It ain't for me. No playlist. Death metal just ain't my bag, homie. I'm a little frightened. Maybe I need to go find something to do. We'll see y'all next time. Love you.